Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt, and the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day.
I told my brain the night before on cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. The empty street and caught the sunny smell of someone frying chicken. Lord, it took me back to something that I lost somehow, somewhere along the way.
On a Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing more that I was stoned. Something about a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning coming down.
In a little cabaret in a South Texas border town sat a boy and his guitar, and the people came for miles around, and all the girls slipping away from home and putting jewelry in hock to take the trip to go and listen to the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box and he would play. Guitar, and he'd be happy all the time, and all the girls from 9 to 90 were snapping fingers, tapping toes, and begging him don't stop, and hypnotized and fascinated by the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play. Like the breeze, and they forgot him in the little town, but all the girls still dreamed about him and hung around the cabaret until the doors were locked. And then one day on the hit parade was a little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play.
You wonder why I always dress in black, why you never see bright colors on my back, and why does my appearance always have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down, living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. And I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but still is there because he's a victim of the times. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why, you'd think he's talking straight to you and me. Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick and lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. And yes, I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. And I wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we all were on their side. Well, there's things that never will be right, I know. and things need changing everywhere you go. But till we start to make a move to make a few things right, you'll never see me wear a suit of white. I'd love to wear a rainbow every day to tell the world that everything's okay. But maybe I can carry off a little darkness on my back till things are brighter. I'm the man in black.